In America, through homosexuality and lesbianism, people's bodies are messed up. Will God want to touch any part of those bodies?